Hi, my name is Roseanne Reid, and I'm here with Richmond Free Press and Country in the UK. And this is the first single from my debut album. It's called I Love Her So. She's a Sunday morning, waking up real slow. She's a feel you falling, and the softest hand. And the world is restless and still, but I love her so. So this next song is called Amy, and I wrote this one about 6-7 years ago now, about a girl I met up at college up in Aberdeen, Scotland, and this is the second single from the debut album. Thank you. here's the girl that always leaves you. Third song is called Levi, again on the debut album, and we've kept it pretty simple on there. We just added a cello. So yeah, this is called Levi.
Feeling late.
So this last song is a Loudon Wainright song, and I've been hugely inspired by the Wainright family in general. I went to see Rufus Wainright when I was about 11, 12 in Edinburgh, and his little sister Martha was supporting him. And that was, you know, I saw Martha live, and that was kind of the thing that made me decide I wanted to do the singer-songwriter thing. But that's a whole kind of dynasty they've got there. It's a whole family that's just ridiculous musical talent, and Loudon is the dad. And this is one of his songs, and it's called One Man Guy.
Yeah.